crowd because they know that up next is the Wednesday 9 o'clock ensemble. We're going to begin with a tune written by Kenny Barron, who was in town a couple weeks ago. I hope you got a chance to see him. This tune is entitled Voyage.
Thank you.
James, can you turn the guitar down in the monitor? It's wicked loud up here. All right. That was our opening tune. Now we're going to do a tune kind of made famous by Miles Davis back in the old days, the Nonet days. This is entitled Israel.
Thank you.
All right. Next up, we're going to do a tune written by Harold Land that I found by accident. It was one of those things where I was printing out a page in a book, in a fake book, and I put in the page number that I thought it was and printed the sheet out, and it turned out to be the wrong page. And, you know, so I put it in the stack of paper that was going to be scrap paper eventually. About a couple months later, I pulled out the scrap paper, and I went, well, this looks like it's kind of a neat tune. I put it in front of myself and played on the piano, and I went, wow, this is a great tune. This is entitled Rapture by Harold Land. Thank you. you. I just like it because I get to play a bass line. All right, we're gonna finish our portion with a tune written by another one of the top five composers of all time in jazz, Horace Silver. This one's entitled Sister Sadie. Before we do that, let me introduce everyone. On piano, we have Kathleen. On alto saxophone, Paul. Jeff plays tenor in this band. Dean plays lead clarinet. On guitar, we have David. And the king of this band is visiting from another realm. This is Manuel on bass, on drums, sitting in with us.
Thank you.
Kathleen, Paul, Jeff, Dean, David, and Manuel, Wednesday, 9 o'clock.